push it a little bit here, and, you know, I feel like she's starting to come into her own with, like, that's a very nice kid over there. Yeah, that's actually quite uphill. Like, I feel like now I don't have to be so careful again.
Right.
I mean, kind of like, if she goes to break, I can shove it up or pluck it up there, you know, for lack of a better word, I can almost be a little sloppy on it, like, instead of going like, okay, I'm just gonna sit here quietly.
Right.
I can kind of move it a bit and tell her, you know, and, alright, that's not a good deal. You know, and it kind of varies, like, the other day, I think it was Sunday last week or whatever, I literally came out here and I must have done 10 transitions each way. And that's all I did. You know, I didn't take it large, I didn't do it, you know, I just basically went back and forth, you know, just working on the transitions.